Hi, folks. Carol Ann here from SassyTownhouseLiving.com. And today, I'm super excited to be able to share with you some handmade lingerie from a website called Madeline.com. And I will have all the information for you in the description of this video, as well as in my blog post. Now, I have not opened it yet, so this is an unboxing, and I'm pretty excited to be able to see exactly what we have here. Now, if you go on her site, she has sewing classes where you can learn how to easily make these intimate items like bras yourself. And all of the materials are included in the price of the course. And again, I'll have all the information for you. But now I'm super excited to be able to get this open and see what we have here. So this is how it came wrapped. Very pretty. And again, these are all handmade items. So let's start with the panties. Oh, these are stunning. And as you can see, she has a beautiful tag here. And just some other tags about her Instagram account, Twitter, and her website. And it says here, designed in Philadelphia, sewn in Brooklyn. These are the beautiful panties, and the lace feels like silk. Let's see the other side. So it's lined, beautifully lined and stitched. I love the pattern. I love the peach color. And these remind me of like French cut undies that I've bought in the past, and the crotch is like double reinforced. So that's really nice for cleanliness and safety. It has a nice, very soft, like silk in your hands. Beautiful. And I absolutely love this color peach. It goes with anything. Lots of times I don't match my bras and panties. I like to have different colors. So like one day I might have purple, like a purple bra and black panties. So it really just depends on my mood. Those are gorgeous. This looks to be the bra. And again, it's in peach. So that coordinates perfectly. Beautiful detail. Again, feels like silk. And these are lined inside. Now remember, these are all hand sewn. And you can see the exquisite stitching and detail. Let's check the back. Wonderful. No clips, nothing to annoy you in the back, which is something I always appreciate. And I love the feel of it. It feels like silk. And the weight is so nice. Now, I generally don't wear padded bras. I don't like them because I have a pretty large bust cup myself. So this is perfect for me. And I love the straps. Look at how delicate and beautiful the straps are. And again, feels like silk. So I know it's going to feel great. These are adjustable. Very easily adjustable. You just pull on it. See? Like a typical strap for a bra. Nice give. Beautiful give. So I can't imagine any of it being irritating on my skin. So, and I love the combination of the bra and panty. So I'm pretty excited to be able to try those on. Another panty. Oh, this is more like a full cut. This is very nice. The inside is, you know, lined, very soft, and the crotch area is also lined. So you have like a double lining in here, and I love this peach and black. It seems to be like almost a peach and black color, and the lace design is just gorgeous. And these are more of a full cut panty. So for you girls that like a fuller cut, very nice elastic waist, and again, a fuller cut. Here's the back of it. Very nice. Because sometimes, you know, you want a fuller cut panty. It does have a nice arch in the thigh area here. So even though it's a full cut, it's not like those old lady type underwear that are a full cut. It's designed very chic, very elegant looking. And again, everything feels so soft on your skin. And that means so much to me when I'm wearing my lingerie. I can't stand anything that's overly restricting or rough, has sharp edges. I mean, everything. And believe me, I've bought underwear before that, you know, you put on and you're like, ouch, like what is pinching me? So I know you can relate to that. And I love the detail work. I mean, look at how that seam is created. I mean, you can tell that this is all hand sewn. I love the trim, the lace trim, everything about, and these are a size large. Just in case you're wondering, the bra is a large, the panties are a large. I'm like a size 12, so I figured a large would be better safe than sorry. Because again, I always go up one on my lingerie because I'm such a fanatic about not wanting anything super restricting. And trust me, I have a lot of designer bras that I wear, like if I'm going out and I want to have a little push-up action going on. But for every day, going to the gym, doing my walks, these are perfect. They're beautiful too. They're sexy. They're very intimate. They're just beautiful. So I'm going to definitely try them on, and I will come back real quickly and let you know how I thought the fit was. Again, I've got a CD cup. This is a large, so I will let you know how I think they fit. Be back soon. I tried the bra on first, and as I said and thought, extremely comfortable, very supportive. For as light as the fabric is, I had a lot of support, and I love the back that I don't have to deal with any clips. That in particular is a big one for me. This was very comfortable and very supportive, and it felt very much like I thought, like silk on my skin. Just soft as can be. I love the adjustable straps. I was able to easily adjust them. They don't dig because they have give. So if you look here, they have give. So for us ladies that have larger breasts, that's pretty cool that the straps are not like rigid. You definitely have a lot of give here. So I give the bra a definite 10 out of 10 stars. I love it. It's perfect. So I'm pretty excited about that. As far as the fuller brief goes, it wasn't as full as I thought. It came right underneath my belly button and super supportive. And it also gave me a little bit of like a flattening in the tummy area because, again, this fabric has a little bit of give. So that gave me some extra support that I really love. And I absolutely love how the legs are cut. It definitely came up higher, and it looked more like a little bit of a French cut to me. And I love them. They're super comfortable, and I can definitely see me wearing these all the time. And as far as this style goes, these are truly like a bikini cut. They are way under the belly button, very, very comfortable. You have an elastic band on both sides that gave me a lot of support. I got a lot of nice rear coverage, but again, a nice curve in the thigh area. So definitely sexy. I love the way they look. And very, very, very comfortable. Great for jeans, great for leggings. I mean, I can see me wearing these every day as well. And again, very soft. I didn't feel any scratching, itching, nothing uncomfortable like that. So definitely head on over, check them out, and be sure and check out their sewing classes. Philly is not that far from me. I'd say a good maybe 2-hour drive. So I'm definitely going to learn how I can make some of these bras myself. I mean, they do give you the materials. They're included in the course price. And if you go on the website, you can see all the beautiful pictures of the classroom and get a better understanding of how the courses work. It looks like so much fun to be able to make your own lingerie. And think of the money you'll save. Once you learn how to make these yourself, I mean, you can just go for it and make 10 of them yourself and save a bundle. So I'm pretty excited to be able to learn more about her sewing classes. And again, be sure to head on over, check out her gorgeous lingerie that she has for sale on her website. I will have all the links for you in the blog post as well as in the video description. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask me. I'll be sure and get right back to you. Thanks again for watching, and be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I would greatly appreciate that. And thanks so much, and have yourself a great and safe day.